Hello and welcome to Pan-African News 360 on GUN. This is News in 5 and I am Vuyo Mgwelo. These are your headlines. A death toll on the rise in the aftermath of Hajibis. A UJ student found unharmed after going missing on Friday. Kunen Zodwa gets shaded on Twitter. Anele tackled by American Twitter. And we wrap up the week in sport. And at least 26 people were killed by powerful typhoon Hajibis, local media reported on Sunday, a day after the ferocious storm slammed into Japan, unleashing unprecedented rain and catastrophic floods. The government put the death toll at 14, with 11 people missing, but local media said at least 26 people have been killed and at least 15 were unaccounted for. More than 100,000 rescuers, including 31,000 troops, were working into the night to reach people trapped after the torrential rain. The destruction forced the Rugby World Cup to cancel a third tournament match, though a key Japan-Scotland fixture was ruled safe to play. A University of Johannesburg student who was earlier reported missing has been found unharmed, police said on Sunday afternoon. Police spokesperson Jeanette Beckhoff said Christevi Kumbanza was found in Rosebank around 1 p.m. on Sunday. She's not harmed in any way, but she has been taken to hospital for evaluation, Beckhoff said. Now, no further details were immediately available to say if whether she was raped or if anything was it, and also where was she? We want to know, because I feel like when we tweet and when we retweet these things or these missing people, we need to also know as a community that help, because Siafa Nama Polisa that are on Twitter, but hey, we're so happy that she has been found and recovery girl, we hope you recover. We want to hear these stories, guys. It's not just about retweeting and finding out, and you know, we just want to hear the outcome. Also, what happened the past weekend, Anelam Doda versus the American Twitter. Now, this is one thing that you don't do. You don't mess around with American Twitter, because yay, we can't stand behind you, Anele, because Akomduz was born. As much as American Twitter is standing behind Kelly Rowland. So Usisi said, Kelly Rowland is ugly without makeup and she's got receipts. And receipts turned out because everyone is just like, Sisi, you are the last person to be talking. Well, from American Twitter throttling Anelam Doda calling her Pumba to Uzodwa and Ugune. So if Zodwa can do it, why can't Ugune do it? So Ugune apparently is cheating a girlfriend or ex-girlfriend Umtanagachi DJ Tira, because Ubrother took to Twitter saying, I gave you my heart and blah, 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 and this is how you repay me. And he posted the video. How? Teho chilling next to Kaiser Chiefs goalkeeper Kune. Hey, Kumnandi, Kumnandi. But then what I don't understand is that, because everyone is going around, Kutu Kune is dating a young Umtanumnane. I mean, we are triplets. He likes them young, but everyone is complaining Kutu, she's underage. And then someone came with the pages and saying, girl turned 18, and she even posted Kutu, now she's 18. So I think, does that give a right to Kune to do whatever he wants to do? The next day, he posted his girlfriend saying, the love of my life, I love you. Oh. Coming from Uzodwa and Kune doing things, let's wrap up this in sports, as Kaizer Chiefs failed to defend the Makufe Cup after losing 2-0 from Bloemfontein Celtics at the Free State Stadium on Sunday afternoon. Chiefs were bidding to win a second trophy in less than 24 hours after beating Mamelodi Sundowns 4-2 in the Shell Helix Ultra Cup at FNB Stadium on Saturday. Now, Bafana Bafana beat Mali 2-1 at the Nelson Mandela Stadium in PE, finally, and Nigeria drew 1-1 with Brazil and Singapore. Now, when talking to or speaking about rugby, Japan, who topped Group A, will face Razia Erasmus Springboks in Tokyo next Sunday. It also means that Ireland, who finished runners, or rather who are runners-up in the pool, will play New Zealand. Well, from all of these, do go to our website and also communicate with us in all our social media platforms, because we love hearing it from you. From myself and the News in 5 team, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Please don't be my banners and stop trolling other women and telling them that they look ugly without makeup. Well, you know yourself, you also don't look nice without makeup. But I'm called Lava because I also don't look nice with makeup. But I don't have a gap. I'm called Lava. See you tomorrow.